Today we played our first game and we won the game, and it was nice to be out there and taking those wickets, three important wickets to start with. And with the new ball, wicket wasn't spinning that much. It was nicely spinning on to the bat, and then the slower I bowled, it started to grip a little bit. Then Dhoni told me that there is a grip in the wicket if you're looking to bowl a little slower. So I went on to bowl a little slower in the air in the second over. So that's where I got Virat Kohli. He couldn't time the ball where he wanted to time, and Moin, his wicket was important. He's a very good player of spin bowling, and I've seen him over the years, played some county games with him. So it was important wicket, and most importantly was AB de Villiers' wicket. You know, it was very satisfying. You know, we dropped him earlier in the previous ball, and the way Imran went under the ball, I thought he got it, but when he couldn't take that catch, I was like, why are you dropping AB de Villiers? Because he's someone who can change the game. It was nice to be out there and taking those three wickets, important ones, and finishing more importantly on a winning side. And that was a tricky wicket where 120, 130 could have been a winning total, but glad we didn't let them score too many. And that was a great performance by all the boys. Jadeja was brilliant, Imran was brilliant, and Bravo won only one, and that was also a slower one. So all the 10 wickets are taken by the spinners, because Bravo, he didn't bowl seam up, he also bowled a spin. Obviously, atmosphere today was fantastic. You know, a lot of people wearing yellow and cheering for the team. Thank you very much for coming out there and supporting the team. And this big win is for all of you guys, and continue to support us and roar for Chennai Super King. We'll try and win each and every game for all of you. Thank you. Lots of love to you.